Which supervillain are you recruiting?
Spider-Man's greatest nemesis.
Doc Ock, he's incarcerated in the raft. It's impregnable.
For you. For a symbiote, it is an easy task.
So long as I'm not captured, stopping spider carnage is not worth imprisonment.
There you go, Vulture. You've served your purpose. Now fly away.
Tell Spider-Man I'll be hunting him once he's free. The wall crawler is still my enemy. Venom.
I am here to free you.
Why?
Carnage has taken Spider-Man as his new host. We must stop him.
What makes you think I would help Spider-Man?
I am not doing this to aid Spider-Man. I am doing this to destroy Carnage.
My options are few, so I will assist you, though we must destroy the two of them, not just Carnage. Agreed?
Agreed. Now, freedom!
What the? It's Venom!
I will not lose to Iron Spider a second time.
High-level warning, lock down the raft. Boats are the only way off the prison. This is where he'll hit.
First sign of the symbiote, destroy it. We can't risk it getting to the mainland, and certainly not with our most high-level prisoner.
They've alerted every guard on here.
Let them. No amount of soldiers will stop me facing the arachnid.
Let's break out.
Shoot it! Fucking shoot it!
They've overrun the dock and seized a boat. They're heading to the mainland as we speak.
Get Colonel Rhodes to follow them. His orders are to blast them out of the water.
Looks like we have company.
I relish destroying his suit a second time. All that tech and he still can't hit a great big speedboat.
I'm moving in for a closer shot.
Suit damaged. Suit damaged. They've escaped.
Damn!
So you can sense Carnage?
It was once a part of me. I can feel its presence and emotions. Though as Carnage enjoys nothing better than destruction, it will not wait long to unleash its newly acquired power.
The power! The supremacy!
It's over, Carnage.
So you have taken Octopus as a host? Foolish move. Twice Octopus has lost to Spider-Man, and with me in control, our powers are limitless.
Enough talk, Spawn.
fleeing like a coward. This is the end for both of you.
Come on then, this time I won't leave you alive. The end for me?
My arms!
Now you are nothing, a weak loser with a powerless host. Haha!
Fire is its weakness. We must use it.
I can work with that.
I'm free!
Not for long.
Leave off, Ock. We've got to catch it.
Speak for yourself, insect.
It will be an easy task to finish him off.
That I can do alone. I have no need of a symbiote.
We make a powerful team. Why sever it?
Because I have no need of you. Now, Arachnid, you will pay for every injustice I've suffered.
What?
What is this? Okay guys, heads up, we're ready for this. Wait. Go for the legs. Once it's down, we can deactivate it. Don't be stupid. One blast from this and we can salvage that cyborg for spare parts. Guardians, what are you?
We are not fighting this for wealth. We are fighting to show our strength.
I am Groot.
I don't understand. No time to explain, Spider-Man. We've got to take that cyborg down.